how beautiful is that? Christmas angel. $7.99. So the nice sparkly one, if I had to pick, would be this one. And let's have a look at the price.
Oh, look.
And Jo Malone, I absolutely love the look of their advent calendar. Just about to go into House of Fraser. Loving that. That's beautiful. And Jo Malone, I absolutely love the look of their advent calendar. I probably wouldn't like the price, but for a special someone, I think it would be an absolutely beautiful gift. Just about to go into House of Fraser, formerly known as Rackham's. I used to come here with my nan and my mum. So let's see how much it's changed. I think it's an outlet now. So come with me. Let's see if we can see any goodies. Oh. See, they've got a toy corner over there. 20% off, but what is there for us girlies? Let's have a look. It's really changed since I used to come here as a child. Lots of women's nightclothes anyway, if anybody needs to buy any. Goodness me. Who can't do with a bit of Bette Lynch? Let's have a look. So that was $49.99 and it's £20. So good for Bieber. I mean, I absolutely love Bieber products. Always find that they're really good quality. And then you could have the matching slippers, look. So it was $49.99 again, and they are a stunning £20 now. I would definitely appreciate that in my little Christmas package. Thank you very much. Let's have a look, see what else they've got. Truly beautiful, look at that. £20, a wobbly reindeer. It's actually called a wobbly reindeer. Was £40, down to £20, so half price. I do like those. Yeah. Oh yeah. We're starting to see these absolutely everywhere. $14.99 and was $29.99 again, half price. He's really soft. Do like him. Can't come home with me just yet though. Let's have a look at that. Advent calendar for $12.99. Let's have a look what that's got in it. Just bits of cosmetics, I suppose, for a teenage, if you've got any teenagers in the family, I think that would be great. And at $12.99, I think that's really lovely, rather than chocolate for the teenage girls. Oh, we've got to have a look at these sparkles. Let's have a close up on those. Designer guess. Calvin Klein. No prices on there for us to see unless you come round here. So the nice sparkly one, if I had to pick, would be this one. Let's have a look at the price. £130. Can't actually see a discount on those. Maybe they've still ordered new in. Oh, that's quite sweet. Moschino bag. What do we think about that, girlies? There's a big Moschino bag here. I reckon that would be far more useful. So that was £240 down to £169. That's really lovely, actually. I've got one similar to that, but in gold. So got Hugo Boss sets, nice cream with a nice old silver embroidery detail. They're really nice. So was £119, and they're selling that at £85. My favourite department, belts. I have a good collection of belts, actually. So that one, I know that when we last went to Bicester, they still sell these. So that was £99, down to £80. I mean, okay, it's a saving of £19. Barber gloves for £50. Oh, they're a bit posh, aren't they? I like those. Let's have a look at those. Those are barber still. £50 again. Very nice. Loving that. That's beautiful. So that was £189 down to £145. That's not bad at all. Nice neutral colours as well, so that will go with everything. For some reason, it's excluded from promotion. Not quite sure what promotion they're on about. Maybe this is a new Christmas franchise opening up. An extra 50% off Benefit Cosmetics, but can't see them. And an extra 50% off Elizabeth Arden Cosmetics. coconut macaroons, that's a good one.
I think you just have to get used to
Pigeon in the park. Oh, look at this over here. Yorkshire puddings with crispy roast pork on.
But I've got family.
Cathedral Carberry. Oh, it's the crumble shop again. Where did we see that the last time? It was in York. Where they all do different types of crumble. Let's get ready to crumble. Street fries. Okay, I think it's somewhere where you can eat. Spice, you can eat your food.
Oh, okay.
Cookies.
Whether that's Father Christmas was real or not.
Where?
Is that something there? I walked past and I thought, wow, that is a really good one. And I couldn't work out whether it was real or not.
Are they filming the Father Christmas?
Look at that big lantern there. The glass one. Nice, isn't it?
So they got elf ears on.
Yeah.
A lovely shot. Oh no.
Oh look. There's a standing up one of those.
Designer exchange. Piccadilly, let's have a look down here.
So we're going to Piccadilly in Birmingham City Centre. Lovely walkway there where you can take pictures.
Plenty of barbers. Looks like it's all under renovation. Cobbler, you don't see many cobblers around anymore.
The decorations are lovely, and have you seen the ceiling? Really pretty.
Bubble tea, it seems to be everywhere, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Milkshakes, different teas. Filming and camera.
Don't normally get them though.
Like,
not the cats either, but they stay away. So
that's.
Janine.
I love that camera. DJ
Osmore. Yeah. How are you? Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas.
Yes.
What's this for?
It's for our YouTube.
Amazing.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you. It's at Christmas market. Thank you. Sweets. Happy Christmas.
Through the entrances there. Nutcracker.
There ain't as many stalls here as there usually is there?
No.
Shops.
Jägermeister.
Posh bins.
That's a pretty cool bin. £19.99. £60, and they actually light up. They're nice, and they've got the candy cane pillars. There. Beauty.
Look what I've spotted. $12.99 for that.
I mean, that's really good, isn't it? Lovely candle holder. No price on that one, I'm afraid. LED light up. $9.99 for that. Smells a bit like floral toffee. Very nice. Nice range of luxury handmade
Christmas crackers here. Those were $7.99. How beautiful is that? Christmas angel. $7.99. On the top of the tree. If I had a little girl, she'd have lots of these all around her bedroom. $14.99 for that one, but how beautiful is that? Felt baubles. Laura Ashley, $5.99. They're beautiful. Crystal bowls. $9.99. That's just over £2 each. Oh, actually, there's eight in there. Eight. So they're just over £1 each, those ones are. That's really good. Oh, some more felt ones. More felt baubles. What have we got here? 49.99. What a stunning candle, that would look beautiful on anybody's living room floor or on the work surface. £20 for a wooden Mary and Joseph and the baby, Jesus.
What's up?